Folks visited a Hawaii Shinto shrine today to receive a traditional blessing. The first day of the new year is the most important day for both Japanese and Japanese Americans. Hatsumode is a time when they visit a shrine to embrace the spirit of the new year. In addition to giving blessings, the shrine also serves a bowl of ozoni mochi soup, which allows those who visit to share food with the gods.